Meanwhile, in immigration news, a new federal ruling strikes down a law that made it a felony to encourage an immigrant to illegally enter or live in the United States. The Ninth U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals said on Tuesday that the law violates the First Amendment because it criminalizes protected speech. For example, the statute would make it illegal for a grandmother to urge her grandson to ignore limits on his visa by encouraging him to stay in the United States. The law predates the Trump administration and its hardline stance on immigration. But the new ruling came from the case of Filipina immigration consultant Evelyn Sinaneng Smith, who was convicted of fraud. She had also been convicted of two counts of encouraging an immigrant to remain in the country for financial gain. Sinaneng Smith appealed those two convictions as unconstitutional, and the Ninth Circuit's ruling overturned them.